To start, huh? So see that you all complete your fair books on time. Okay, boys, can you listen
Okay,
me?
ma'am.
What I
Yes,
said,
ma'am.
what I said, repeat what I said. All of you have to complete the fair books on time. Means you have to do your homework on time. Okay, many of you are not doing the homework on time. Okay. So see that you do your homework on time and submit it to your fair book, okay? Boys, can you listen?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
Yes. Now the last class I had sent you the notes of lesson number 14, that is of your textbook, Our Panchayat, right? Right or wrong? Yes.
Yes,
so
right.
I was explaining you from that the notes because it's a lengthy chapter, right? Oh, 1 minute. Okay. So see that you also write with me, okay? Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Can you see my screen better?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Yes, we started learning of this part, right? We finished now this. And we had reached
yes.
The true or false. Right or wrong, true or false was also done?
Yes, ma'am.
Match the following was also done, I guess, right?
Yes. Yes.
Now we will start the question answers. Question number one was completed, but though we will just revise once the question answer and then continue the next question answers, okay? So what do you mean by Institute of Local Self-Government? Okay, what do you mean by Institute of Local Self-Government? Okay, yes, Hasan, say the answer.
Yes, ma'am. So, answer one. What do you mean by Institute of Local Self-Government? Answer was first, some local institutes are set up according to the Constitution of India for management in the area for its development.
Yes, this for its development. These institutes are called local self-government. What are these institutes called, beta?
Institutes of local self-government.
Yes, they are called the institutes of local self-government. Very good. Chalo, next one. How many tiles are there in the panchayat system? And which are they? We all know this very well. Yes, how many tiles are there?
Yes, 3 tiles.
Absolutely right. 3 tiers. And which are they?
3 tiers.
Gram Panchayat, Taluka Panchayat and Zila Panchayat.
Yes, absolutely right. Gram Panchayat, Zila Panchayat, Taluka Panchayat. Gram Panchayat, Taluka Panchayat and Zila Panchayat, right? Now on basis of what these panchayats are formed? On the basis of what it is formed? On the basis of population,
Population.
Yes, on the basis of population. These panchayats are formed on the basis of population. Okay? Yes, number third one. Yes, say beta, number third one.
Ma'am, number third, yes. Question third. Which institutes are set up by the Constitution of India as units of self-government? Answer third. The Gram Panchayats are set up by the Constitution of India as units of self-government.
Yes. Which institutes are set up by the Constitution of India as units of self-government? I explained in the last class. No, what is Constitution? Remember, no, everyone, what is Constitution?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, what it is? What is constitution? Hello?
I don't remember.
Very good. If you don't remember, I always say sit with a pen and pencil and note down. See now, what is constitution? Constitution is our we celebrate 26 January. Remember or not that I said you? Remember or not? Yaad hai ki nahi?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, so why do we celebrate 26 January?
Because in that the rules and regulations are made.
So what is that book of rules and regulations called? It is called Constitution. What is it called?
Constitution.
Yes, it is called Constitution. The rules and regulation book of our country is called Constitution. Okay, so according to the Constitution, 26 January is celebrated because on that day our Constitution was enforced. Understood?
Yes, ma'am.
So that is why we celebrate 26 January every year as a Republic Day. Is it clear?
Okay, ma'am.
Yes. Now, to understand.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. So the Gram Panchayat are set up by the Constitution of India. Set up by Constitution of India means what? Our Constitution has all the rules and regulations. So in that it is mentioned, all these rules and regulations. Okay? Understood?
Okay, ma'am.
Chalo. Next question. How many members are there in a Gram Panchayat? Normally, there are 7 to 15 members. How many members are there, beta?
7 to 15 members.
According to the population. According to the population of the Gram Panchayat. Yes. There are number of members according to what, beta?
Population.
Yes, according to the population. Very good. Chalo, repeat fourth one and then fifth one.
Yes, ma'am. Question number fourth. How many members are there in a Gram Panchayat? Answer fourth. Normally, there are 7 to 15 members in a Gram Panchayat.
Yes. Normally, there are 7 to 15 members in Gram Panchayat. Depending upon the
population.
Absolutely right. Depending upon the population. Absolutely right. Chalo, next one. Next one.
Yes, ma'am. Yes. Question fifth. Who is a sarpanch?
Yes, this is the most important question, right? Who is a sarpanch? Yes, who is a sarpanch?
Yes, answer five. The head of a Gram Panchayat is called the sarpanch.
Absolutely right. Who is the sarpanch? The head of the Gram Panchayat. Hai na? Yes or no?
Yes.
Is a sarpanch. Okay? Yes. Next one.
Yes. Question six. Who does the administrative work of a Gram Panchayat? Answer 6. The Talati comes secretary does the administrative work of a Gram Panchayat.
Yes. We didn't fill in the blanks also. Remember or not?
Yes.
Who does the administrative work of our Panchayat? Who does it?
Talatikam secretary.
Yes, Talatikam secretary does the administrative work of the Gram Panchayat. What do you mean by Samras Panchayat?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, question 7. What do you mean by Samras Panchayat? Answer 7. Samras Panchayat is a panchayat on which the entire village reposes confidence and confidence and you
elects
unanimous elects without any voting.
Yes, any without any voting means Samras Panchayat mein kya hota hai? The panchayats are formed with the confidence, hai na? Ek dusre mein jo vishwas hota hai na, usse formation hota hai. And you know, beta, without election also. Without what, beta? Without elections, okay? Just say most people live in India in villages. Where do they live? In
villages.
The people of village who are 18 years and above and who have a right to vote make the Gram Sabha. Okay? Is it clear? The Gram Sabha chooses the members of Gram Panchayat. And almost every village in our country has a Gram Panchayat. Every village apne city mein hota hai na, usse Gram Panchayat uske paas hoti hi hai. Understood? No, one of the member of Gram Panchayat is elected to work as a head. Okay? And this person is called what? He or she is called Sarpanch or Pradhan. Okay? And every panchayat must have at least one woman among its elected members. Okay? Ek elected member mein ek woman bhi hoti hai. Okay? Jaise mein humne pehle bhi discuss kiya tha. They meet regularly, Gram Panchayat, the members of Gram Panchayat, they meet regularly. Then what do? They sit together to look into the needs and problems of the villagers. Right? The main functions kya hai? Maine aapko presentation mein dikhaya tha. To provide safe drinking waters to villagers, to keep the village clean, providing housing, to build and maintain village roads and street lights also. Hai na?
Yes.
To look after the education of the children and adults of the village. Hai na? Phir ek aur tha, to set up run health centers in village, to look after the sick people. Hai na? Phir ek aur, jaise aapko batao, to wahan pe agriculture work zyada hota hai village mein. Right? So to improve the condition of agriculture and small scale industries in villages. Hai na? And the last one is, कभी कोई में डिस्प्यूट हो जाए, झगड़ा हो जाए, है ना, तो टू हेल्प सेटल माइनर डिस्प्यूट्स बिटवीन विलेजर्स, है ना, ऑल दिस वर्क इज हूज द ग्राम पंचायत, पीपल ऑफ ग्राम पंचायत, राइट? नाउ द ग्राम पंचायत के पास पैसा कहाँ से आएगा ये सब काम करने के लिए? तो गेट्स मनी फ्रॉम द गवर्नमेंट. ओके, सो मोस्ट ऑफ अवर विलेजेस नाउ हैव स्कूल्स, हेल्थ सेंटर्स एंड रोड्स एंड इलेक्ट्रिसिटी ऑल्सो, राइट? Is it
yes.
Clear? Okay, chalo.
Question 8. Question 8. What is the main function of a taluka panchayat? Answer 8. The main function of a taluka panchayat is to keep a watch on the work done by the gram panchayat. It also guides and evaluates the work done by a gram panchayat.
Yes. Yes. So the main function kya hai taluka iska main function?
To keep watch on the work done by gram panchayat.
Yes, and also to guide and evaluate the work done by gram panchayat. Agar gram panchayat ke people ne kuch kaam galat kiya hai to usko guide karna, evaluate karna, that is also the work of gram panchayat, taluka panchayat. Is it clear? Watch matlab
evaluates means
evaluate matlab ke
yes ma'am
yes Rehan evaluates matlab what ki agar koi galti hui hai evaluation karte hain wo log jaise aap bhi test deke jaate test dete ho school mein to teacher kaise evaluate karte hain ki Rehan ne ye right likha hai Rehan ne ye wrong likha hai so we are evaluating your work understood and if you have made any mistake then we will say Hasan you have made here the mistake you have to I will guide you right that Hasan you have made this mistake I will guide and evaluate the work done by you, right? Means give the marking, give the wrong things, become right thing, right? That way, that is called evaluation. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Yes, continue with the next one.
Yes,
Yes, will you repeat the eighth number so that if anyone escapes, they will understand?
Yes, ma'am. Question 8. What is the main function of a taluka panchayat?
Answer 8.
The main function of a taluka panchayat is to keep a watch on the work done by the gram panchayat. It also guides and evaluates the work done by the gram panchayat.
Yes, what does it, why is it called? What does the work it do? It takes a, it keeps a watch on the work done by the taluka panchayat, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Yes, next one.
Yes. Question 9. How many members are there in the taluka panchayat? Answer 9. The number of members in the taluka panchayat is usually between 15 to 51.
Yes. Why 15 to 51? Because it does not depend, it depends upon the, again, the population. Hai? It depends upon the population of a particular panchayat, right? Particular area. So, it is kabhi 15 bhi ho sakti hai, kabhi 20 bhi. Okay? Understand, Abhita?
Yes, understood.
Same as same, just a gram panchayat, right? Yes. Next one.
Question 10. What is the head of a taluka panchayat called? Answer 10. The head of a taluka panchayat is called the chairman.
Yes. What is the head of the gram panchayat called? The head of the gram panchayat.
Chairman.
Yes. It is called what?
Chairman.
Chairman. Yes. Very good, Chala.
Yes. Question 12. Question 11. Who elects the president and the vice president of a taluka panchayat?
Yes.
Answer 11. The elected members of a taluka panchayat choose any one member out of them as the president and one member as the vice president.
Yes. Elected members of Taluka Panchayat choose one member. Kitne member? One member. Kitne?
One.
Member out of them as the president and one member as the vice president. Clear?
Yes. Yes, ma'am.
Very good. Chalo.
Question 1. Who is the main administrative officer of a taluka panchayat? Answer 12. Taluka development officer is the main administrative officer of a taluka panchayat.
Yes, the taluka development officer is the main administrative officer of taluka panchayat. Clear, everyone?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, now we will see about Zila Panchayat. Dekho, Taluk, Gram Panchayat jo work karta hai na, uska dhyan Taluka Panchayat rakhte hai. Aur Taluka Panchayat jo work karta hai na, uska kaam Zila Panchayat dhyan rakhte hai. Samjhe? So, main function of Zila Panchayat kya hoga? K to take, keep a watch on the work done by Taluka Panchayat.
Taluka Panchayat.
Yes, continue, Mita.
Yes, ma'am. Question 13. What is the main function of a Zila Panchayat? Answer 13. The main function of a Zila Panchayat is to keep a watch on the work done by Taluka Panchayat and the Gram Panchayat. It also guides and evaluates the work done by Taluka Panchayat and the Gram Panchayat.
Yes, absolutely right. What is the main function of Zila Panchayat? Main function kya hai Zila Panchayat ka?
To watch, keep on Taluka Panchayat and Gram Panchayat.
Yes, the main function of Zila Panchayat is to keep a watch on the work done by a Taluka Panchayat and a Gram Panchayat, okay? And it also guides and evaluates. What does it do, Beta? What does it do? It also guides
the work done by Taluka Panchayat.
Yes, it also guides and evaluates the work done by a Taluka Panchayat. एंड अ ग्राम पंचायत. ओके, उसका काम जिला पंचायत किसका ध्यान रखता है, तालुका पंचायत एंड ग्राम पंचायत बोथ. अंडरस्टूड? जैसे हमने यहाँ ऊपर क्या देखा था,
मम्मी योर वॉइस इज ब्रेकिंग.
सॉरी. ओके, नाउ यू विल बी एबल टू सी हियर व्हाट इज द मेन फंक्शन ऑफ तालुका पंचायत.
To keep watch on Gram Panchayat and guide and evaluate
The work done by Gram Panchayat, right? Hello? Hello?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Understood, beta?
Yes, ma'am.
And say same here. What is the main function of Zila Panchayat? Okay? The main function kya hoga Zila Panchayat ka, same hi? Yes. Come on, repeat. What will be the main function of Zila Panchayat? Can you listen me, boys?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, then say me, what is the main function of Taluka Panchayat, Zila Panchayat? Why no one is speaking? Hello? Yes, beta, can you listen me?
Yes, ma'am.
What is the main function of Zila Panchayat? Why you are, no one is replying? Say me, what is the main function of Zila Panchayat? Okay, I will say. The main function of Zila Panchayat.
Yes, ma'am. It is officer of district development.
No, function I am asking. Function. Unka kaam kya hota hai? See, answer number 13, read karo. What is the main function?
Answer number
13.
Okay, ma'am. The main function of a Zilla Panchayat is to keep a watch on the work of by a Taluka Panchayat and a Gram Panchayat. It also guides and evaluates the work done by a Taluka and a Gram Panchayat.
Yes, understood now?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. So the main function of a Zila Panchayat is to keep a watch on the work done by Taluka Panchayat. Yes, and a Gram Panchayat. It also guides and evaluates. What does it do, beta? It also guides and evaluates the work done by a Taluka Panchayat and even a Gram Panchayat. Understood, Tilia?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. So now next one, 14th number answer. How many members are there in a Zilla Panchayat? Chalo, who will say me?
Zilla
How many
Panchayat.
Members?
Ma'am, to 500.
No, 31 to 51 members are there. How many members are there in a Zilla Panchayat? Usually, they are 31 to 51. Yes, how many members are there, beta?
31 to 51.
And in Gram Panchayat, how many members are there? In Gram Panchayat? Are you abhi to kar rahe tha revision mein? 7 to 15, right? Understood? And in Zila Panchayat, 31 to 51, how many? Yes, boys, can you listen to me or not?
Yes, ma'am.
How many members are there in Zila Panchayat? हाउ मेनी मेंबर्स आर देयर?
मैम इन जिला पंचायत 31 to 51 मेंबर्स आर देयर.
यस, इन जिला पंचायत 31 to 51 मेंबर्स आर देयर, राइट? एंड हु इज द हेड ऑफ जिला पंचायत?
Who is the head of president?
President, yes, president is the head of Zilla Panchayat. Who is the head of Zilla Panchayat?
President.
President.
Yes, absolutely right. President is the head of Zilla Panchayat. Chalo, number 16th one.
Ma'am, Hassan.
Yes, Hassan Singh.
Yes, question 16. Who is the main administrative officer of Zilla Panchayat? Answer 16. District Development Officer is the main administrative officer of a Zilla Panchayat.
Yes. Who is the main head of the administrative officer of the Zilla Panchayat? District Development.
Development.
Very good. District Development Officer is the main head of the administrative officer of a Zilla Panchayat. Who is it, beta?
District Development Officer.
Yes, he is the main administrative officer of a Zilla Panchayat. Is it clear till here, all of you?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Any doubt? I'll ask you some questions.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Without sharing the screen.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah.
Okay, ma'am.
Yeah, see me, chalo. Who is a sarpanch?
Ma'am, chairman.
No.